go, like everyone, and we're consulting with medical experts to get the best information we can. There is that evidence that, that the virus can live on packaging for some period of time. So far, I believe the WHO and CDC have not said that there's a case of transmission from packaging. However, our advice to customers is to take the precautions that they feel are the right ones for them. Wipe down packages with disinfectant. Leave them outside or in a remote place for a period of time if they're concerned about the possibility of transmission. We understand that the last thing we want to do when we're providing household goods and other things that we're prioritizing, like medical supplies to our customers, that we don't want to inadvertently participate in the transmission of this virus.
And you also do home delivery of food, Amazon, through Whole Foods. What steps are you taking there?
Very similar in terms of maintaining all of the guidelines that CDC and WHO have sent out about social distancing, about protective gear, and of course, what I'm advising customers of our food delivery as well as our product delivery is to wipe down packaging if they feel that they're concerned that it might be transmitting anything. Again, we haven't seen that evidence yet, but this is a moving picture, and we're following it closely.
Jay Carney, Amazon, thank you so much. Appreciate your time. Good luck as you try to help us all with this crisis. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Jay.
We're about to hear from...